Hello guys, welcome back. In the previous video, I showed you how to remove watermark from any video using AI. If you haven't watched the video yet, don't worry. You can see the suggested video on the top right, or you can find the link in the description. So after we finish the watermark removal, it allows you to download only for once, and then it will ask you to buy the monthly or the yearly plan. If you can afford it, please buy it. But if you're on a budget or you're a student just starting out your career, you can follow this trick to get unlimited amounts of watermark removal. So let's get started. After you finish the watermark removal, it will ask you to log in or sign up. Click on the create account and go to this website. I have put the link in the description. This website will allow you to create temporary throwaway emails. Here it has created a temporary email address for you. Click on this button to copy the email address and go back to the window where we were creating an account and paste this email address here. Enter a random password here because you don't even have to remember it. You are creating it for temporary use. And now click on the create account button. A verification email will be sent to your email. Now go back to your temp mail. Here you can see that we have received an email. Click on it. Scroll down. You have the verification code here. Copy this and paste it in the other window. Click on the verify code button. Success. Now click on remove objects button and it will start processing your video and remove the watermark. I will fast forward the video. It is now completed. Click on the download button and your video is ready. Now let's say you want to remove watermark for another video, or if you want to re-edit the same video. If you want to remove the watermark, it will ask you to buy. So close this, click on your profile on the top right and click on sign out. Now you can start afresh. This is your fresh login. Go back to temp mail to get your new email ID. If it is still showing the old email ID, just click on the delete button and it will generate a new email address for you. Now you can use this new email ID. Now go back, click on upload to select a new video that you want to remove the watermark. Let's say this time I will take a video that has veed.io watermark. Veed.io is an amazing tool that you can use for many cool features. If you can afford it, please buy it. If no, then let's continue. So let's paint over the watermark and click on remove objects now button. It will ask for login or sign up. Here you can paste your new email ID, enter a password, click on create account. You know it guys, you're an expert now. Get your verification code and paste it here and your video will be ready to download.
So yeah, that's it guys. Thanks for watching. I wish you good luck and success for anything that you are working on. Subscribe to the channel for more AI related content, cool tricks and tips.
You can watch the next video to see how you can create your own avatar like us. We'll meet you in the next video. Goodbye.